For me, it sits between my characters in the moments where I flash very quickly between the two Fannies or the three Fannies. Definitely, it's a huge challenge to drop something and pick up another full-blown character. But at the same time, keeping the flow of the play and the idea that everything sits in the same world.